Hey guys, what's up? In another video today, we're going to be reacting to something pretty awesome. So Griffin reacted to it today, might as well I do too. Seeing why I don't have a shirt on, it's because I just went to the water park and I'm all wet. No, I'm not, just kidding. That was like 3 hours ago, but I still like it. So we are going to be reacting. And there's a second one too, so maybe we should start. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and action.
Now Ambrose again. We're gonna head up to the top rope. Ambrose, Cesaro from behind. Dean Ambrose rolling him up. Shoulders are down. By Sheamus.
Oh no, no.
And now Sheamus, team champions. Look at
him. Wait, watch. I realize something.
It is shocking.
Oh, look at this. Grab your torch. Players arrive.
Good old Seth Rollins, the guy I love. I mean, like, he's not my favorite, but I mean, literally, he's not my favorite, guys, but, you know, yeah, he's my second favorite now, so let's go back into it.
This is interesting.
Whoa, Seth actually did that. Like, oh my god, guy. Let's see what happens. Still can't snap. I only can snap at a certain time every day. Not like the exact certain time, but I mean, you know what I mean. No. Oh my goodness, gracious. You know what? Pause this for a second. Guys, this might be the end of the fighting. From 2014 to 2017, we're going to be watching and revealing this reaction. I hope you guys enjoy this part. Make sure to leave a like if you like it. Or dislike if you don't like. Okay. Dislike if you like Seth Rollins. Like if. No, you know what? Subscribe if you like both. And, you know, so. Yeah, let's go back into it. 3, 2. 3, 2, 1.
Seth's turn not to reciprocate.
Maybe time now when it comes to the Shield.
Been quite the night here on Monday Night Raw. Earlier tonight, Miz TV in a Kurt Angle. His name, Brock Lesnar.
You know, that kind of sucks. But here's part two. Here we go. Let's just grab this. I'm gonna charge my computer while you guys are at it. But yo. I hope you guys are hearing this.
That guy took a chair just like this one, and he stabbed it right through my back and right through my heart.
And that was over 3 years ago, all right? And you know what? I'm sorry. And I never said. said that before, so I'll say it again. I'm sorry, all right? Did you think I forgot about that? I live with that every single day of my life. I remember that, but you know what else I remember? I remember you and I tearing each other apart inside Hell in a Cell. I remember you cashing in your Money in the Bank contract and beating me for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh, that. I remember that. Oh, I loved it until this part just now. I feel really bad. Because he's just saying sorry. I mean, the Shield is like the greatest team of the 2000s. Yeah, Seth is like Griffin fighting with me right now. He, like, Griffin on this side, Vincent on this side, I'm Dean Ambrose, Seth.
Trust me, you don't want to listen to what I'm saying. I'll let my actions speak for me then.
No, Seth, don't. Just say sorry. Oh no. I thought he was just gonna slam him in the head. No way.
Hit me. If that's what's gonna make you feel better, hit me. Do it, damn it!
Yeah, was this part of the video? Huh. Dean Ambrose is not, like, he's not gonna do it. No, Dean. Dean, no, don't. Dean, I'll hate you if you do. Just a second. Did he do that? Okay, tough little second. Wow, I paused it at the exact same second. Look at the timing. Look at the timing, guys. Like, right, if you go right across the red line, then when you get to the other end of the line, go to the pause and go to the pause with the line on the side, then go to the follow you, then you'll see it. Oh my god. So, I hope you enjoyed those videos. How much time is this? Okay. So, we have, I don't know how many minutes, but if it's over 3 minutes, then we're probably not going to be doing it. So,
Hotel. India.
Echo.
Lima.
Delta.
Shield!
Take him out.
Oh, what the? Oh, God. This is just a song. Oh, my goodness. Okay. I hope you enjoyed that video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And peace and, I got so many calls today and I missed them all. Okay, guys, if you call me, call me right after I make a video. To do that, you put on notifications on that bell, and you'll be and then go follow me on Instagram. No, I don't. Don't even follow me on Twitter, because I don't even have Twitter. But follow me on YouTube. I look like an idiot. Oh, wait, this is being an idiot. Oh. So, you know what? You know what? You know what I'm gonna do right now? I'm gonna dab to turn it off.